Okay. Go ahead.
Hey, my name is Emma today, and today we're gonna check out my pet girl Cleo.
So show her how you want to scratch. Say, do you want to scratch?
Do you want to scratch? She said yes.
No, she didn't. Don't go. You're not going in the house. Say right here. Do you want to scratch? Show her. She's showing you. Do you want to scratch?
Do you want to scratch?
Then ask
she
her.
Said, do you want to scratch? She said yes.
Okay, then go ahead and scratch your head. Scratch?
You want to scratch?
Very soft. Very good job.
Good.
Do you want more? Do you want another scratch? See, she wants another one. She just told you. So go ahead and scratch her again.
She's doing scratches.
Okay, that means scratch her again.
Do you want to scratch?
She just, yep, go ahead. She's telling you yes, she does. Good job. What a nice bird. What a good bird. So go ahead and ask her again. Say, do you want to scratch?
Do you want to scratch? You want to scratch? She said yes.
Okay, go ahead and scratch her. Very nice. Good job. Good job, guys. Oh, I think she wants another scratch. Do you want another scratch? Go ahead and scratch her.
You want to scratch? She said yes.
Okay, scratch her. Good job. Do you want another scratch, Cleo? I think she still wants another scratch.
Yeah. You want another scratch? She said yes.
Go ahead and scratch her again. Oh, that's so nice. You want another one?
Oh, she still wants another one. You want? Then she said yes.
Hey, go ahead and scratch her again. What a good bird. Oh.
Another scratch.
Another scratch.
You want a scratch? She said yes. And she has a...
You want another scratch?
She still wants another scratch.
You want another scratch?
She said no.
No, she's done.
What else can we do for her?
Put her back in her cage. You want another scratch? Cleo! You want another scratch?
I think she's done.
I think you're right.